Look, I'm pumped, man. I'm pumped. I've been, listen to me. I've been reading your posts. Some of y'all, you like, E.T., I'm frustrated. E.T., I can't fail another test, E. I can't take another loss. Listen to me. Some of you, I've been reading it. You tired. I feel you. You tired. Some of you scared. Look, some of you hurt. Listen to me very closely. I need you to do me a favor. I need you to do me a favor. Listen to me. Don't worry about what's going to happen the rest of this year. Like, don't even give me the rest of this month. Like, flat out, I'm not interested until tomorrow. Like, today, do me a huge favor. Can you just survive today? All right, I want you to say this with me. Because I'm going to give you what helped your boy out, all right? So I need you to say this with me. And that is to me, I can, I will, yep, I must. All right, look, for real, it's a different TGIM. I just need you to do me a huge favor. Come on, work with me. Work with me. I can, I will, I must. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? Now, I'm not an English teacher, so I'm not asking you to say this just to be said. Like, I want you to speak life into that thing, whatever it is. Whatever was frustrating you, like, for real, you feel like, E, I can't fail another test. Like, I can't go through another day like this. Like, E, I can't handle it. I can't take it. Listen to me very closely. Say it with me and breathe life into whatever that thing is. We're going to speak life into death right now. Whatever your circumstances are, say with me, I can. Yep, I need you to feel it. I can. I remember when I was homeless, I was like, I can get through this. Listen to me. I will. I will get through this. Ah!